Alright, so welcome to a tutorial which is going to demonstrate how we can simulate data via UART when interfacing a PIC microcontroller. So let's just have a quick look of the code and then we'll simulate afterwards using Proteus. I'll just leave you to see the simulation. Alright, so this is the part of the code, the function which has to send the message. Alright, so this is how you declare using micro C. You have to write send underscore two underscore to GSM one. If you have two GSMs, then send underscore two underscore GSM two. So these are the right functions, and you have to specify that C since you have coded using micro C. So now let's jump to the AT commands real quick. So these are the AT commands initialization. Basically, what does AT mean? It means attention. So it's like saying, hey, attention, it's the GPS. Can we send this or can you process this data for us? Before we send anything to a GSM or to a GPS, we have to write the AT commands. So these are the AT commands, and AT plus CMGS here is the function which helps us to specify the code, the number on which to send that message. So don't forget, in Zimbabwe, our country code is +263. Don't use zero or anything, even wherever you are involved. You have to specify your country code here. Now, I'll leave you to watch the simulation. I'll hit play. So now we expect to see something here. Exactly. So this is the text that we specified in the code. So this is how we simulate. So thank you for watching. In case you are wondering of the connections, the TX has to be connected to the RX.